interesting ride for them, and we're wishing them the best of luck.
It is indeed 250 miles up above Earth at International Space Station. And speaking about weather, Al Roker has been keeping a close eye on it. Al, you know, this had to be scrubbed one time before. Earlier today, it looked like it was touch and go, but seems like the weather held up.
It did, and just barely, Jose. I mean, the idea...